What's good, YouTube? It's your boy KaayR. We back with another video. Today we're gonna be listening to Nas Ebk, Y'all One. He posted this on Instagram. He was gonna do some depression and shit. Like he's talking about like Jada Kingdom and his ex and like Dougie B. So let's see if it's a sad song or what, y'all. Let's get into it.
Sometimes I get sick of this star shit. Gonna give my knock regardless. Try to be player, I fumble with Jada. Took a L, left me heartless. Let's take it back to the start.
Took an L, I fumble with Jada. He did fumble, I ain't gonna lie. But making a whole song about it though, after y'all was like beefing on Instagram, I don't know if that's the greatest idea.
Dougie was there when it started. Don't even know how we parted. Like, shit ain't deep. He can still call me. No, I don't need him. It was good to have him. And if you love him, you better grab him. And I can't be like, I can't let that shit happen. No. I'm on the net going crazy. I'm snapping. I need help.
He said, I can't go out like, I can't let that happen. You think it's tough.
Hey, y'all laughing.
I need love. I'm gonna try for now.
And I know I'm gonna see him if I end up backing. I swear I can never forgive. No. Thought I had bread, but I only had salt. I know you feel crazy and I came with that fa. And I'm going crazy and I know why. Got all this shit built up inside.
And I'm going crazy and I know why. Got all this shit built up inside.
I know I was wrong, I won't be a player, but my heart really be falling for Jada. How you link with the ops, that's OD. I be playing on bodies, I'm OT. And when you play this, I hope that you hear me. You was my best friend, I need you name me.
This nigga is in his feelings on this song. How you my best friend when you ain't near me? This nigga's in his feelings. This nigga's sad as hell, bro.
But I keep my knock beside me. I told Bali to roll me a Molly. We smoking on YGs. And a trendy shit all in my butt like a IV. Pop me a 30 with Walkie. When I hit it, best you call me.
This nigga made a fucking a love track, a sad song, still dissing niggas, bro. This nigga can't get niggas out of his mouth, bro.
Poppy, she on her knees, best she do it sloppy. She like, Nas, put it all inside me. You know I got you only if you got me.
God, I got the whole ass, she ain't gon' stop me. But I stand on the top like I'm Rocky. They on my dick, so they callin' me cocky. I got the whole ass, she ain't gon' stop me. But I stand on the top like I'm Rocky. They on my dick, so they callin' me cocky.
They on my dick, so they callin' me cocky.
I ain't gonna lie, he shouldn't have. Nah, it's good. It's good that, like, he on a new type of beat and flow. But he shouldn't have dropped this song, bro. Like, you look bad doing this. This, especially when y'all are just beefing. It's like, I don't know, bro. He shouldn't have dropped this song, apologizing, and, like, saying I need you and shit to Jada Kingdom and shit, bro. That was bad. I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, y'all, that's it for my reaction to Nas Ebk, Y'all One. The cool little song. But yeah, y'all, like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what y'all want to see next. Yeah, it's your boy KaayR, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.